Hi, I'm Tyron, trainer, the welding engineer here at THG Automation. Today I'm going to share some tricks on how to get your weld set. Typically, I'll start off with just getting a long piece of material. You can set 2 points, one at the start, one at the end. And as long as you're not locked in job mode, you can alter the job parameters right here on your remote control. Let's give it a try. Right, so now we have our long piece of metal set up, and we got the weld point established at the beginning here and at the end. So now we can just run one long pass, and as long as we're not locked in job mode, we can alter it right here from the screen. So let's give it a shot. Okay, so we're starting off really cold. So I'm just gonna go here and adjust it and turn it up. I'll watch it while it goes. Awesome, now we got a nice little puddle established. We're feeding wire. Good. I know maybe the wire is a little too high, so we can toggle over here. Now we're at our wire, and I'll bump it down to 15. Looks good. Now I notice it might be a little bit hotter now since we took some of the wire out, so I'll go back here, and we'll drop that down a little bit. Thick. Awesome. That's really how you do it.